Namaste everyone. I am Dr. Vinnie Kantru. I am a consultant in pulmonology, critical care and sleep medicine in Indraprastha Apollo Hospitals, New Delhi. We are seeing a steep rise in air pollution levels in New Delhi and around in NCR region. The air quality index in some parts is touching 999. Now this is very alarming, especially for the elderly, those who suffer from heart diseases, as well as those who suffer from airway diseases. 50% of the exacerbations in asthma in India are caused due to pollution. So I urge all of you to take care of your airways, your breathing tubes, and stay indoors if possible. Please take your medicines on time and take doctor's advice if required. We must fight the double whammy of pollution and COVID-19 together and follow social distancing, wearing of mask, which will help both prevention of COVID-19 and adverse effects due to pollution, and also sanitize our hands. I wish you all a very happy festival season. Thank you.